rapping, bumbling lyrics on the van. Division got their weapons drawn, that's when your crew is gone. I'm just a man in the rough, looking for the money, but the money ain't enough. Keep on chasing after paper for the people that I love. Like wife and son, and 9 to 5 until my shift is done. We the runners up, not ever do you ever see us run. We the realest, writing the sickest lyrics, the illest, fighting and killing all of you gimmicks. Now they started to notice, evil one, the Mike Smith is a dopest. So now you know this, killing the competition, who comes the closest, a vicious feeling. Who's so dope, sit in the building. No other crew can think of this dope shit. Illmatic, the deal is so automatic. Running with the needle whenever we sliding on the vinyl static. No pause button and no kill switch on top of that, no stop button. The city knows we just finished killing this. Rhymes written when we killing in the element. Van and Vision independent, so start telling him.
No soul, this is a G-roll. So go home where the devil's coming see the roam.
Rhymes written when we killing in the element. Van and Vision independent, so start telling him.
No soul, Frisk and G-Gold. So go home with the devil's puppet, see the wrong day.
What if two of the illest got on the track? Following that, took over your fans and looked over and fapped all over this rap. Cause we provide the needs and the reason for breathing for these heathens. With a supply of the rhymes to keep seeking to survive the evening. You wonder why, cause simply I'm great. And others are simply too fake. To specify my level in the ranks. You're the chum in the bucket, I'm the shark in the tank. Ripping the flesh right off the bones, spitting the best on the microphones. Killing and spilling the blood of the fucks who disrespect the style I own. In fact, I'm about to attack the hand of a spider. Created demonic display of his rod. It remains to make his neighborhood vomit. Beware the terrorizer, agonize. I'm wrath of a bastard who has it in the grasp of what it means to move backwards. And staggers his braggers with lyrics sharper than daggers. While sharpening daggers in case I need to darken the matter.
When we killing in the element, Van and Vision independent, so start telling him.
No soul, this is a G-roll. So go home with the devil's puppet, see the roam.
Rhymes written when we killing in the element, Van and Vision independent, so start telling him.
No soul, Frisk and G-roll. So go home with the devil's puppet, see the roam.
Evil on the Mike Smith,
Nameless
Van of
Vision 2012 kids.
Evil on the Mike Smith, that kid Nameless Van of Vision. Turn it up.
Yo, progressive is a positive message you have accepted when you started listening. Still can't fight the feeling. This is the best. Keep running with the runner up. Your middle fingers up by two individuals. Still don't give a fuck. And we high off what? Nameless still high off the Van of Vision dialogue. Evil one, the Mike Smith still high off the Mary firebombs. The cannon is ready, already rolled up. Going steady is the Mike Smith going in again. Get hold up. Professional individual recorded rhyming. Controlling the instrumentals for perfect timing. So sick, two kids, dope shit, two kings. Focus on two things, make it and take it to a different level, kid. Until the day we in the lab, until we make it big. See my features, see I'm taking it. See my sick flow, taking shit on these beginners who ain't like this. And all of these haters who fucking hate, bitch. We some OF fans and F you to anybody who doesn't understand it. I'm the motherfucking man, F-U-C-K with the M-I-C-S-M-I-T-H every other damn day.
I be writing rhymes because I'm bored and it's nighttime. Hoping I might find the right kind of tight rhymes to spit so this mic I'm holding can be used to recite mine in front of a crowd of people that enjoy how I write rhymes. Becoming addicted like they be sniffing them white lines. Cause with these verses they don't need churches to see. Just how bright that the light shines. That don't mean that I'm righteous and shit. I was raised a sweet grass way. Yeah, that's right, I'm tradition. That native MC ripping their minds with that tight shit that vandalizes the vision of those spitting kind of alright shit. So think twice, bitch, before you go and try standing toe to toe with Nameless and the Mike Smith. And if you're mad cause we're blowing up and you're stuck making bomb threats, fuck your opinions along with your stupid ass comments. Or you can get your face cracked by these two blunt objects that are called fists that hit harder than comets. Go ahead, lean, but I suggest you don't duck unless you wanna get your in check by this right uppercut. And end up face down, ass up like a $2 slut. And you wake up on the pavement in a puddle of blood.
Life so complex, problems automatic, waiting for what comes next. The unsettled questions that become stressed, like why am I the only one that is not blessed? Understanding that it wasn't even difficult, but now my only son is in the baptism call. But don't you ever get me wrong, I know it is right. I'll be falling to the dark and he'll be rising to the light. The hardest challenge is to be good, stop the damage that I did, yo, I wish I could. But my past, it is difficult to deal with, mixed with the fucked up shit that I see. Like my family pretending to be happy with suicide in between. Like a sickness, I witnessed a condition that almost couldn't be dropped. Like a therapist, they told me everything and I wish it would stop. So what do the common do? They hustle and steal, struggle and kill. Got no meal, got no deal, cause these are the lies of a common youth's word. So what do the common do? They hustle and steal, struggle and kill. Got no meal, got no deal, cause these are the lies of a common youth.
Okay, so where'd everybody go? Yesterday, this room was so full. It's really unbelievable how quick things change from a high to a low. Now I'm standing here by my lonesome. Nobody near, but I hope someone comes by here soon. Cause if nobody does, then I'm gone by noon. And who knows where I might go. My stress is tenser than a tightrope. And at the end of that is my throat, leaving behind black letters on a white note. Nah, I don't have the willpower for that. I'll probably just gather dust up like a floor mat. Existing isn't as exciting if the world you live in becomes less inviting. Many turned around, I almost did. But no matter how it is, you should always choose to live. Forgive yourself and strive on through this shit. Took a while but things got better. I left the storm, now I'm sitting hot weather. Life is good and I slightly understand it, but it took enduring the pain to finally grasp it.
So what do the common do? They hustle and steal, struggle and kill. Got no meal, got no deal, cause these are the lies of a common youth's word. So what do the common do? They hustle and steal, struggle and kill. Got no meal, got no deal, cause these are the lies of a common youth. Yeah, evil one, the Mike Smith. Vandavision. Hey yo, I know this is urgent. I'm perfecting my ability like a fucking medical surgeon. The only difference is I take away the pain without the needle. I'm just trying to get over this stress without smoking illegal. When I do, I quickly get over the nonsense. Kids yelling out, get the bomb squad, cause the kids giving you the bomb threats. But they only threaten me because I'm on next. Truthfully, they see a true MC, so check it. It's like I'm the chosen one that got selected, cause I'm so cool, calm, and collective. Take your rhymes on my book from the classic selection. The illest living in a small town surrounded by the woods, bringing you the realest sound coming from the good. Vendor vision shooting rounds up because you wish you could. Yo, just listen to the logic, watching out for the ones who try and stop it, thinking it's a problem, so they try and lock it. But they don't understand that I'm a locksmith with a locket. Like you don't understand, you can stop him, perfected unlocking the handcuffs I locked when he was a young kid. Just letting my conscience know that I got this, getting out of this prison where they locked up the lockness. It's that East Coast kid on some beast mode shit, using addict for the music like a red-nosed bitch. Don't ever get it twisted, the kid don't diss for the kid Yo, just listen to the logic. Watching out for the ones who try and stop it. Thinking it's a problem, so they try and lock it. But they don't understand that I'm a locksmith with a lock kit. Like you don't understand, you can stop him. But fuck it, unlocking the handcuffs I locked when he was a young kid. Just letting my conscience know that I got this. Getting out of this prison where they locked up the lockness.
If one rapper has spit a disgusting sickness like a smallpox illness quite like me, it's probably only because it's sick as fucking in the final stages of HIV. You disagree, we'll see how we can fix these problems. Try this revolver, put it to your head to resolve them. Cause all you're doing is talking like your mama nice enough, so I'ma tell you like that, ho. Keep that motherfucking mouth closed, cause you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Like a fake talking about pussy with a rubber cock in his mouth. On the ground, surrounded by 600 pounds, 6'6" pissed off homophobic kicks off in the mouth. Cause without a doubt, that's the type of punk that you are. So quit trying to roll in this ditch and still I'm trying to hit you flush with this car. And show the world I fake the insides of a punk really hard. But you in the trunk of the car and watch it combust in the dark. So please quit crying, bitch. Complain is complete nonsense. Natural born killer, fucking know about a conscience. I was shot the bitch's legs off, made sure she stayed conscious. Told this shit to suggest and burn the fucking bitch in her prom dress. And I fucking loved her, so think what I'ma do to you. Should've kept your mouth shut. Haters, am I getting through to you or hell? Hell nah, cause this ain't nothing new to you, right? Even when all your friends are light, this motherfucking dude is tight. But it's cool, cause when no one's watching, I know that you recite all the lyrics of my tracks, wishing that you could spit this nice. Wishing up on a star that me and you were homies, right? Unfortunately for you, I can tell that you're the phony type. So suck a fucking dick like your horny wife when it's a lonely night. And I'm the lamest bastard that she's deep-throating, alright?
My reality is lighting up the flame, while individuality is taking out the game. My thoughts worth it, or write them out on this page. Brain waves make the words fit because I'm writing every day. Destroying my brain cells when I'm turning on the blade. So annoying when my brain yells out that I'm insane. So I'm recruiting these new kids to the gang. More like a family, but we all got different family names. We living on different roads, hustling on different lanes. Living in different homes, struggling in different ways. We all look different, but the dreams still stay the same. We all think different, but the difference doesn't ever change. The difference is the mind state makes a difference in these mind games. I yield the difference when the mind stays. Keep on walking tall with the problems on my mind. Told to walk it off, but I kick, push on the grind. Product my environment, keep myself drugged up, producing my environment. Addicted cause they love us. Pretty soon myself made a broken home group, that's when the help came. Break open the booth, only to break open the game. So by now you should know my motherfucking damn name.
Along with even one, the microphone assassin, smashing those who chose to stay relaxed. And we've been going full blast like a fucking cannon. So understand when we pay no attention to complaints about Vanavision's ascension. This is dedication without a question. The best in the 306, no exceptions. I'm navigating my way to the elite, awaiting the gate to open from enemies I defeat. Making the place quake from melodies that I speak. From rugged thoughts placed over innate beats. And I take weeks when disposing of a nemesis, cause my preference is the opposite of heaven sent. Disrespecting the intellect maximizes the emphasis of unpleasantness conjured up and making you irrelevant.
Rhymes written out, Vanavision on the ground. New lines spit it out from the mouth of madness. Developing a black room, forget about the bad news. Cause I'm just sick of sitting in a dark blackness. Rhymes written out, Vanavision on the ground. New lines spit it out from the mouth of madness. Developing a black room, forget about the bad news. Cause I'm just sick of sitting in a dark blackness.
Yo, provided the wordplay every weekday. Spoken word printed on everything that we stay. Recorded every aspect of a daily life, according to the facts of all these crazy nights. Still trying to get that pay me basis, and that's the hardest rule to the rules that are basic. Become the smartest before you know what the city's saying. Here comes the hardest, like Joey Badass, doing nothing but the motherfucking daily routine. Established procedures of writing 16s. The formula is mixed, a chemical reaction, way above the average, a digital attraction. This individual is so exceptional, not killing the instrumental is unacceptable. Like I said, I'm better than the average, a phenomenal cannibal, acting like a savage.
Rhymes written out, Vendavision underground, new lines spit it out from the mouth of madness. Developing a black room, forget about the bad news, cause I was sick of sitting in a dark blackness. Rhymes written out, Vendavision underground, new lines spit it out from the mouth of madness. Developing a black room, forget about the bad news, cause I'm just sick of sitting in a dark blackness.
Imagine if that was real. Holy shit, I'd fucking freak. Grab a gun and go outside and shoot everyone in the street.
sorry, I kinda got carried away, like the four people I just murdered the other day. But hey, it was warranted, they were trying to eat my face. Bath salts are a hell of a fucking drug these days. What's that? They were just walking to the bank, and I walked up on them like a schizophrenic with a shank. Okay, wait, who the fuck are you? I'm just looking in the mirror, but how come I'm seeing you? Where the fuck is my reflection? What the hell did you do? And what about my hands? Look clean, I mean, look at them, dude. Oh shit, while my head's covered in blood, tell me this is all a dream because I'm ready to wake up. Who is that knocking at the door like a cop without a warrant? About to let the shotgun roar and bury them beneath the floor. When the bus can hit the course, till there's no evidence left when the cops are looking for it. Oh damn, I really don't know why I said that. That wasn't me, I swear. Yo, where's my fucking meds at? The person's still knocking, I guess I better get that. Let's hope it's someone that can help me figure out where my head's at. Door opens up and no one is there. What the fuck is up, I swear? I'm about to go nuts and turn into a bear. Jump through the wall and throw my fucking neighbor down the stairs. Okay, I need to calm down. No, I need to find a bomb now. Strap it to my chest and go downtown. Walk into a crowd of people and make it go blow.
Yeah, I'm going hard, music that I make. Psychotic motherfuckers who assume to create. Make the hitters track these addicts that we make. Coldplay to show you how to spit crazy like a schizo. I'm just hoping these rappers don't ever start me. Even though none of these rappers can ever harm me. Even though I know that they're running with all the armies. Because I will never let the words ever scar me. I'm just sick of these MCs saying they sick as me when really they just sick of me. I'm just sick of these motherfuckers living in the jealousy instead of this reality. At every party you see, they try to battle me. Because they know I snap like guitar strings. Start killing like the guns that these superstars bring. Yeah, they say that I'm the illest that they ever heard. So stay quiet before you get buried in the dirt. Because whenever I am finished, I bury my work and give the family the bloody pants, shoes, and shirt. So we're a city, don't ever believe it's us. So nice on any beat when they assume that we mean as fuck. Because my rhymes written from my broken mind, trying to reach the doors of success, but first I gotta open mine. Misunderstood, so try to understand a kid. First you gotta understand Mike to understand a Smith. Stay above the negative nonsense. Try to put me down like a dog, give me the negative comments. When really they just building up my negative conscience. When I'm just trying to make money with positive options.
Yeah, I'm going hard, music that I make. Psychotic motherfuckers who assume to create. Make the haters track these addicts that we make. Coldplay to show you how to spit crazy like a schizo.
Nameless, evil one of Mike Smith,
VandaVision, drop a gem on the remix.
It's the vandalist, rabidus, microphone handler, savages. So leave your mics at home, amateurs. We don't supply bandages after we cause damage. And average and undefeated record against all challenges. Think you stand a chance, you're asking to get massacred. Constriction of the vasculars as we spit these spray rattlers. Basically it fucked in terms of coming back afterwards. Cause no bullet can match the inertia packed in our calibers. Our styles as rare as a leap year appearing on calendars. No fear with severe habit of slaying your ear scavengers. Commandeering the top careers with racketeering bastards. I interfere with the peer lyricism. The masses are puppeteering, the engineers are rapping, the actors. But we are masking a vision, the rise faster, but die after. Why capture a cancer and die backwards when you can outclass your limitations and drive past them? Thrive without damnation by the eye and die laughing with pure skill. Like those, I need to stop rapping, I need to stop bragging, I need to stop acting like they the next great. Trust me, that ain't happening. Keep them lips fastened, bitch, we ain't asking. Leave this rap thing to us, cause your weak shit ain't lasting.
Nameless, evil one of Mike Smith,
VandaVision, drop a gem on the remix.
Hazardous savages, no one can handle this. Ravidous style, cause only we can master this. Vandalous vision with damaging images, stabbing your conscience with pure lyricism.
VandaVision, back in the house once again. Nameless, back in the house once again. Evil one of Mike Smith, back in the house once again. VandaVision, drop a gem on him. Straight from the basement, amazed when I'm blazed with cannabis, marijuana, myself have created the illest, the realest of lyrical killers that made it. Survival of the fittest who are willing to do whatever to get a break hit from this fist full of bullshit. A full fist grip on this microphone, full clip. 16's a run with dreams that become him. Still trying to make a little green from this. No other option like selling drugs. Everybody in the city watching just because they got a vision of the vandal. They know we stay original. He ain't another motherfucking.
sample. Another native off the handle, getting fucking mad for nothing. Just one of my examples. Like, did I really have to say that? Like, do you really think alike? Living a life in the pitch black. Emotions hidden behind his feet from the dead of mass. He could keep it bottled up in my damn father's flask. Take a shot at his bitter life without the chase. Tell me what motherfucking life do I take? Take another shot before concussion breaks. My concentration on my future that I create.
Nameless,
evil on the mic, Smith
VandaVision, drop a gem on the remix.
Hazardous savages, no one can handle this. Rabbit is stopped, cause only we can master this. Vandalous vision with damaging images, stabbing your conscience with pure lyricism.
VandaVision, back in the house once again. Nameless, back in the house once again. Evil on the mic, Smith, back in the house once again. VandaVision, drop a gem on him.
Yeah, nothing but cold nights I'm living in. Slowly watching this gold knife keep sinking in. Less a bitch and she acted like a switchblade. Stab you in the back and then she had to knife away.
If you're walking up, acting like it twice as hard. It's some advice, walk away before these lights go dark. What? You think I'm joking like I'm nice out of my heart? Well, hold your neck up, let me know if this knife is sharp.
I done dug my way out from beneath the rubble. Came back with an axe and a brand new shovel. Fuck with me and I guarantee you'll meet the devil. You ain't shit, motherfucker, so quit acting special. When I was young, I would've swung up, things might go bad. Now I'm a maniac, putting fear in a psychopath. No remorse for the weak, I'm an alpha male. And you ain't getting out like you only got half the bail. Matter of fact, knock yourself out, you faggot bitch. Cause your fakest tits found on the Vegas strip. Could've came equipped with the grip just to make it fast. From using fist to break your shit like it's made of glass. And I'm an addict for inflicting pain. Hands restrict the veins in your throat from bringing blood to your simple brain. And I'ma squeeze that shit like a python till vertebrae's break in your neck and your life's gone.
This is the dangerous group we are dealing with.
0 degrees is taking over.
Bringing in the words by the masses while I'm rolling up the herd, boys getting blasted. Steady doing work in my lab, making plastic. Patching the audio blocks onto all the plastic. Letting a discman and an old school discman. Spoken wordplay, letters from the sick kid. Again, I spit the new shit. I'm an all-star veteran, a new exclusive. You can tell I'm getting better than. Can't wait another minute. High in my mind when I'm writing in the element. High in my grind, no telling where I take a kid. When I'm high all the time, where the money is, I'm saving up the dollar signs. Eyes gone green because I'm always on the go. Lights turn lying green because I opened up the show. Looking on the spotlight just to open up a flow. Turning on the mic stand, talk while you see it down below.
Hold up, slow down.
Teamwork is dream work. I seen good and I seen dirt. We're all in with the dream work. Fuck that.
Hold up, slow down.
Teamwork is dream work. I seen good and I seen dirt. We're all in with the dream work. Fuck that.
Flip
flipping through these pages. The words written are deeply encased with feelings of rage. It's amazing how I ever made it this far without being incarcerated. But I made it despite the challenges that I was constantly faced with. And I ain't get this close to opportunity just to let someone else take it. I've been working hard, sacrificing, changing who I am as a person. Trying to transition into a man from a young boy that's so uncertain of who he is and what he wants. So I'm getting focused within these thoughts, releasing the hopeless emotions I caught in the midst of the hard times that I fought with.
Hold up, slow down.
Teamwork with the dream work. I seen good and I seen dirt. We're all in on the dream work. Fuck that.
Hold up, slow down.
Teamwork with the dream work. I seen good and I seen dirt. We're all in on the dream work. Fuck that.
To the jar, eyes wide open from what I just saw. Flashbacks coming at me, want to sleep, keeping me awake all week. When will it stop?
Switching the madness, flipping the script, switching the addict, taking a hit. Time to reject this hip hop kid, living in blackness, both eyes lit.
Now I'm wearing a mask, carrying gas, sparking a match, igniting a flame, lit in the darkest part of my brain, burn freely from them who try to contain.
Right in the dark with a frozen heart, lioness walking the darkest part, thinking he can handle it until he sees the savageness.
My world's insane, a tad bit strange, far from what you call regular. Full of screens and bad dreams, like when a rapist enters and exits her.
Destruction brings aggression, aggressive brings destruction. Living in the negativity just to function.
Where I grew up was a fucked up place. Murders, drugs, sluts, and rapes. Overdoses, FAS, racism, risk cutting, and AIDS.
Switch your flow and now you know when to start and when to go. Unlocking the doses to see something you haven't seen before.
Then slamming it shut right in your face. I don't give a fuck, you're the type I hate. With a life right for the taking, by a knife shaking your windpipe like a cake.
Digital individual thinking of doing impossible. Critical to your heart, putting you in the hospital.
What the fuck is up? It's a public gum, they keep coming up with bullshit these days. Talking about swag and how they get paid when the broke is fucking, it look like fags.
Stabbing the flesh, no stopping the best. Eastside giant stopping you out. Don't look up, keep looking down, cause the ones who looked are frozen now.
Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Check it. Yo, yo, yo. As my wristwatch tick-tocks, infrared dots are aiming at your house 6 blocks away from it, held by a couple pissed off nameless assassins that haven't learned to turn the switch off and yearn to burn the flesh of others with heat and missiles. Once the alarm is sounded, ain't no stopping them once they begin to lift off. So the kill switch is flipped up, both fists are clenched up. So better shut your mouth, bitch, because I'm running into your house. It's a split your fucking lips up. I spit that unreal shit that kills. Real quick, obscure sickness without a motherfucking cure, bitch. And it's sneaking down your windpipe like toxins in the oxygen. Like I was wearing an American blanket above my moccasins. And while I got this microphone in my hand and the crowd in the other, along with the fact I'm a real MC, can make them do whatever. I suggest you don't talk shit about my heritage or a mosh pit of natives. A fucking drop kick, you watch your hot pink colored socks, bitch. And the options are top with violent ways to silence fakes like yourself. Such a stomp in your face until your jaw breaks, cause you're as fake as an undercover cop is. So you're gone quick, like your mom's panties when my fucking cock's in deep. And I can't sleep without beating my meat first into your mom's mouth until her fucking cheeks hurt. And I bust it low so big it'll make her fucking cheeks burst with a week's worth of semen. Saved up to lubricate her mouth so she can eat the girth of this demon, cause it's the rebirth of the freak that she used to be. At 9 o'clock this evening with me, and you can believe I'm about to become the new motherfucking stepdaddy, even though you're 3 years older than me. Yeah.
Woke up this morning with a headache, cause I ain't dropped a motherfucker in a while. So when I got outside, I just walked around
this is just the best in me. Time to put the work in, make the words together, make the words fit in. Wordplay from the sickness, even though beginning for the sick kid. Rolling with the Venom Vision crew when we end this. Independent city crooks in this business. 16 bombs with 16 switches. 16 bots kill all these bitches. Cash machines stack all these riches. Blast the addiction, so addicts of the mic smith could get all their fixes. Go get him when Mikey got the rise block. Mike Smith hit him with an all night hip hop sick kid. Kill him when I flip it. Glide a pop, fire the wire. Send fire to whoever at the top of life span. Minimize, expand life jobs. Multiplying problems with it. Wish it would stop, but I'm just moving too fast. I wish it would fly, but it ain't problem. Right, recording, smoke a pot. With brothers is all I got. Different mothers, different fathers in the box. Different sisters, different brothers in the plot. Come together with this hip hop on lock. I got a lot of respect. City let me rock. So much respect. City don't want me to stop. Cause the city really knows the team. Got the spot. Proud of us. Was taking over. Don't give a fuck. Two middle fingers out, flipping the bird. Both middle fingers up, still spitting the word. As a middle finger stood up, just telling all you bitches to shut the fuck up.
Woke up this morning with a headache. Cause I ain't drop a motherfucker in a while. So when I got outside, I just walked around the city with an uppercut for the first motherfucker with a smile. I'm feeling underrated by all these other faggots. Trying to be the best when I'm already the greatest. I'm feeling underrated by all these other faggots. Trying to be the best when I'm already the greatest.
Vandal Vision, motherfuckers. Check it, yo. Yo, it's the bastard kid, fuck you attitude, yeah, I mastered it. Hazardous on this mic, cause I exude nothing but classic shit. And I'm creased, so don't be a kiss ass, ain't got no ass to kiss when you ask to get on the track of me, cause your skills ain't half this sick. While you're busy going ham, I'm spitting ill on accident. Even just practicing and sending rappers away in an ambulance. I ain't even a rapper, I'm just good at making words rhyme. I do this in my spare time better than rappers in their primes. And I know it's a terrifying thought for your brain to process, like being stabbed in the chest by a jagged object. In a basement somewhere where nobody can hear you scream, but you keep on yelling out for help, hoping it's all a dream. That's a hint of what it's like to go against me, physically and mentally. Nobody's as deadly. Fuck you, your whole crew, and a motherfucking army. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. I just don't give a fuck, so maybe that's why so many fear me. You surround yourself with fakes, but I don't let any near me. That's the difference between us, you ain't to see things clearly. But I grab life by the throat and scream in his face until he hears me. Why am I so serious? Why are you so curious? And why are you about to get fucked up for making me so furious? Is it cause I'm short-tempered, cold as northern Decembers? Or is it just cause you're a bitch is about to get his head severed?
Fuck you, your whole crew, and a motherfucking army. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Fuck you, your whole crew, and a motherfucking army. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Nobody can stop me, no, nobody can stop me, no, nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie.
They talk about me cause they know that I is. Letters falling out their mouth because they mouth is full of shit. I mean they mouth get a roundhouse kick. Now they know what I'm about, but really what you really know about the Smith. I'm just kicking rocks and picking up the sticks, putting them together, building slingshot to shoot the kids. Just to get the attention, let them know that I'm the shit. Turning up the addiction when they shoot me up the wrist. Turning up the aggression whenever these aggressive kids. Putting up the fist at every other show that I am in. Let them know that I am in this for the long, rolling cold nights. Get into the professional studios with the gold mics. Chilling with veteran role models with old Nikes. Chevy bodies chilling on some dating gold spikes. I love it enough to live on the stage with gold lights. Until the day I'm just a skateboarder selling gold bikes.
Fuck you, your whole crew, and a motherfucking army. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Fuck you, your whole crew, and a motherfucking army. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie.
Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Nobody can stop me, nope, nobody can stop me, nope, nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie. Nobody can stop me, nope, nobody can stop me, nope, nobody can stop me, I'm a motherfucking zombie.
Nameless.
Check it, yo, yo, yo.
Yo, you can get the scalp cut, jaw broke also. See me with my hands wrapped around your fucking mind, though. Fuck around and I'll break a neck right in front of you. Then grab a camcorder so you two can see what I've done to you. I ain't clean, boy, this is shit I find fun. And I ain't psychotic either, I'm just evil as fuck, the devil's son. A seed that should have been flushed to prevent me from growing up, cause now everyone's fucked. Yeah, you can do your best to try and approach, but finding me is like trying to locate a ghost. You can't see me like I'm only visible with the use of telescopes, but that's when I sneak up behind you and slit your fucking throat, yeah. Cause I'm filled by pure anger and hate, and about to snap like your motherfucking leg when it breaks. Take a pistol and aim that bitch straight at your face, then pull the trigger to see how much of a mess that it makes when the bullets hit you. It's falling like when a bomb detonates, burning flesh from your bones like napalm being on stakes. But I can just stick with the blade, rusted and jagged at the cusp, cause I gay sex either way. All you fakes, the fuck, what?
So typical, writing the words in multiple syllables, aiming at the invisible individuals. But don't ever get it twisted, this isn't the words that I'm getting. When I'm right, feeling so invincible. Not ever getting personal, still staying critical, because the competition sounds so pitiful. So I smoke a bowl, crush clouds all around, make my mood feel while the mind feel with the high thoughts. Walking on the sidewalk, listening to my iPod, thinking of the day when I'm on the tip top. Say something before your whole body gets shocked, before your weak heart just motherfucking stops. The whole crowd around to see you get your face popped. It's when this whole motherfucking damn place drops. Moment of silence, but I can help it out of violence. Down to lost feeling, position killing in the building. Real, recognize real, and I know you got the feeling. And I ain't even trying, but don't get it twisted. I'm only trying to get in this business of music. My music will prove it that I'm the movement to move it. Because these other artists is labeled the fucking clueless. These motherfuckers don't even know how to do this. So let me introduce the newest addition to Van Division crew. Who motherfucking do, bitch? Canadian cool kids who keep bringing new shit. I mean, it's time to meet the kids of the exclusive. Still drop explosives of the dope shit from these dope kids, explicit lyrics on this dope mix.
I just sit in place, eyes fixed in the space, minds blank, age a couple hours, no expression change on my face, time waste inside, I'm not sure what's happening. Hannibal Lecter standing there, I'm thinking about asking him. My vicious thoughts keep on clouding my head like a storm. Lightning strikes of rage condenses muscle in cars to fist to form. Hatred's building up and soon I lose this game with Tetris and blow up like Taliban victims. I couldn't reach the exits, guess this means I'm fucking hot-headed like Inga Benjamin said. My temper explodes quick like skull bones, bitches, the hollow tip bullets exit out the back of the head, because that's just the type of bastard I am.
Hey yo, I'm witness the illness, witness the sickness. I don't get this, like what is the message? Keep messing with the sickest kid. Even these other kids know not to mess with, like Curtis Jackson, just get the message. I'm killing kids, sacrificing the definition, the realization that I'm the realest. Beginners realizing they begin to hiding and forming groups everywhere and practice the rhyming, but still can't compare. Round of vision, feelings killing with the perfect timing. Now come steady designing the outcome of my life. Yes, I'm ready to kill every remedy on any melody every night, showing you the newest kids standing to the fight. Now the whole world listening, Nameless and fucking Mike.
Well, what does Azazel mean? Your father, he wrote it in the basement on the wall, then he painted over it. Now, my dictionary says that it's the evil spirit of the wilderness, whatever that means, huh? And then one of the books your father had up there talks about demons and how they move by touch. I mean, what is that?
Yeah, yo. Now, do you see where I come from? Hey, yo, I'm plotting on my come up from sundown to sun up. Like the city already know who is really coming through. Mike Smith and the Van Division is too. Like he the rapper in the black hat. And he rides around the city with the product in his backpack, but no one even noticed what he looks like, even though his picture's in a newspaper in the black and white. People saying I'm the city crook kid, cooking in the kitchen, baking up that good shit. Part-time baker, such a 16 creator, on top of that a class of B maker. But don't you ever forget, I'm a full-time dad, and don't you ever try to disrespect. I'm just trying to get this money so my wife and son can get that, cause I don't wanna be the man that my family waits for just to get back. They see a pattern in the soap flow, maybe it's some black magic, what I don't hope so. Maybe it's a laser in my body when my body's cold, looking for my body's soul, for my body's soul. They see a pattern in the soap flow, maybe it's some black magic, what I don't hope so. Maybe it's a laser in my body when my body's cold, looking for my body's soul, for my body's soul. So I can tell they getting hungry for the substance. Ayo, they love Mike Smith on the subject. Objective is bringing happiness to the customer. I'm only writing better with the scripts just because of her. I give it all and more, nothing less. Writing words because it slowly starts building up the stress. But I'm coming back with the massive words for the massacre, cause it's like I'm one of the last living MCs and the last herb. Remember this, get the Ventavision membership. Like this has tune, boys, you better check the method or get killed quick, cause my words and my microphone is my weapon. Only be used by the young and reckless. Listen to my music until dawn because they restless. So here's my thank you to the all-nighters with the lighter so explosive lips. Fuck the free world, emotionless. They see a pattern in the soul flow, maybe it's some black magic, well I don't hope so. Maybe it's a zazel in my body when my body's cold, looking for my body's soul, for my body's soul. They see a pattern in the soul flow, maybe it's some black magic, well I don't hope so. Maybe it's a zazel in my body when my body's cold, looking for my body's soul, for my body's soul.
And I got denied the money, what?
Syrian Aramaic. How clever.
Jesus. True what I said, though. I do know who you are, Azazel.
Where'd you get that? From Milano's place? You found something up there. Well, some things, pal, you should know.
Like what? Like what?
And if you know, you should never, ever tell.
At the time you knew him, he was not himself.
He was Azazel.
Yes, Azazel. Sadistic, left-handed, likes to sing.
Should I pick up where I left off? If I fall, get back up and walk it off. Cause if I stay down, the world will leave me behind. If that happens, I won't have enough time. How am I gonna get your attention? How you gonna get mine? If the trail gets cool, then become out of line. Hard to listen to a session. If you're out of position, pay attention, here it comes again. Listen, wait for the track and a piano melody. Pick up the jazz shit and follow me. Here we go again to another dimension, where fucking a beat up was my only intention. Yeah, and I'm digging that sound, but I'm getting louder, round after round. Same with the voice, and it gets all raspy. Then the hook comes, and I remember that that's me.
We are.
Tell them that we're living it up, not ever are we giving it up.
We are.
Tell them that we build an unbreakable foundation that doesn't give a fuck.
We are.
Tell them that we're living it up, not ever are we giving it up.
We are.
Tell them that we build an unbreakable foundation that doesn't give a fuck.
So crack a can of that good shit, I'm an animal. Addicted to the cannabis and the hype shit out the manual. We the hype kids at the city calling cannibals, cause we the ones keeping teeth off the mandible. Dislocate jaw, we off the chain raw. R-A-W motherfuckers who are killing competition with a cup of chainsaw. A cup of sick vetted citizens who like to brainwash. So listen up to the propaganda, to the brain off. Like where has my brain gone? TikTok on this hip hop clock, wristwatch on point with the kid who keeps me kicking the rocks. Non-stop when that dope shit just drops, just cooking it up, the city looking for us. Really, we getting better, the city just looking to watch. Keep the six, keeps looking out for the cops.
We are.
Tell them that we living it up, not ever are we giving it up.
We are.
Tell them that we build an unbreakable foundation that doesn't give a fuck.
We are.
Tell them that we living it up, not ever are we giving it up.
We are.
Tell them that we building an unbreakable foundation that doesn't give a fuck.
Smith, Ventavision. I don't wanna be.
mind state, thinking if my mind is safe, thinking about the bullshit that I do, like how much can I take, building up my time frame, unlock the genie that doesn't even like all these time days, because it's time today, let the villains get up and break off the switch, vandalize villains, get up and take off from this bitch, but you don't ever think of taking off from the kid, cause I turn a Hannibal Lecter and take off your lid, explode the poison that got ejected from the past, explode the noise that got rejected from the flash, that's why I resurrect the noise again and bring it back, that's why I'm with my boys now, all dressed in black, black kicks, black mask, black gloves, black mask, black sweater, so they don't see us hiding, the enemies in the trash can, body bay trick behind the caravan, so you know revenge is my kind of damn plan. I gotta wake up and stay up, I gotta wake up and stay up, cause I don't wanna be a monster, cause I don't wanna be a monster, I gotta wake up from this nightmare, cause it got me feeling like a monster, I gotta wake up from this nightmare, because it got me acting like a monster, I gotta wake up from this nightmare, because it got me looking like a monster, I gotta wake up and stay up, cause I don't really wanna be a monster.
Nightmares, you all up hours of the night, I succeed in your dreams and your anger cause it's right, you wake up with cold sweats and sometimes with tears, maybe cause you hate me and you have for many years, so I'ma show them right here, get this shit cracking like another beer, the last thing is never leave myself and repeat, a door I'll never find my way through is labeled defeat, so pick up yourself and dust off the dirt, showing pain is a sign to others that you hurt, the worst thing that happened is caught speechless cause they're trying to be the better man with no agreement on my mind, I seek out the weak to the point you notice me and you can no longer speak, so take what you can that'll help you sleep so you don't wake up mad from those very bad dreams.
I gotta wake up from this light.